ride?
I'm just waiting for a taxi. My car's broken again.
What happened?
Are you sure?
Eta Jari.
I've actually been saving up to get a new car. But with this new exchange rate, I beg, I'm just humble. Plus, today I was waiting for a taxi and someone just splashed water on my entire body. I was soaked from head to toe.
Sorry about that. Dan, as far as the car is concerned, you know you can request for a loan from the office, right?
Really?
Yeah. I really don't know about the details, but speak to HR about it.
Oh, wow, I will. Thanks.
I heard about the whole Hadiza debacle.
So that just got to you. But wait, I thought you're not on social media.
I'm not. Nadine told me.
Yeah, right. Nadine.
Yeah, I can tell you don't really like her.
She doesn't make it easy.
She's really a nice person once you get to know her.
I'm sure you'll say that you're in love with her.
I was in love with her.
Right, so she's just what, fighting to get you back?
No. I'm sure she just wants us to be friends.
Come on. Auntie Nadine so wants you back.
Unfortunately, that ship has sailed.
I hear you, if you say so.
All right, okay. I was actually on my way to get Suya.
Oh, from where, Glover?
Yeah.
Woo, please, let's go. I am so ready. Wait, have you tried gizzard Suya with bread and indomie?
Ew. I thought you said you were on a diet, Tiwa.
I beg, diet can't wait, please. You only want.
Diet can't wait.
Diet can't wait.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, thank you so much, guys, for such a productive day. As the MD said earlier, we have a few announcements to make. The first being the one we've all been waiting for. Who is the new head of programming? All newscasters, assistants, and broadcasters will be reporting to this person, who will be liaising on their behalf to the MD. We've chosen this person above everyone else because they have shown immense growth in the past year and have thoroughly understood our audience and the identity of the station. Without further ado, please put your hands together for the new head of programming, Miss Tiwalade Awoshi.
So wait, I'm supposed to be reporting to Tiwa.
Yes.
This place has really become rubbish.
Congratulations, girl!
Congratulations, Miss Head of Programming.
I'm still pinching myself. I can't believe it.
Come on, you can't be that shocked.
I am. Are you guys sure? Because you know I do lack experience. I thought you guys were going to get someone from a different radio station.
All right, let me let you in on a secret.
Okay.
You have actually been doing the job. I've been relying on your suggestions and arguments during the meetings to run the station's programming.
Yeah. I was just speaking my own.
Well, now, Miss Tiwalade, it's your job to keep speaking your own. All right? Hey, I got you this.
Oh. Aww. I actually feel like crying right now.
Cry. Does Tiwa cry?
Yes, now I am a robot.
I thought that was my line.
Me, they will kill me. Oh. You know, some people will be excited, right? Hadiza. She won't be happy about this.
Welcome to the real life. The higher you go, the more naysayers you get. People that will undermine you and question your success. But don't let them distract you. Truth is, if I didn't think you could do this, you wouldn't have this job.
Well, I really appreciate you believing in my vision. But come to think about it, who would have thought when we met at the gym, we'll be sitting down having this conversation?
I'm sure you thought I was the absolute worst, right?
You were. Oh, well, thank you very much for the cake. for the champagne and for that healthy raise.
Later.
You can like to throw in like a company car or something. Just say.
Long I chose no good.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Mommy, no. Mm. Mommy, no, trust me.
I see both of you have made up. I'm happy for both of you. But I have better news.
Oh my God. You are rude. Share Ugo Olekiyoni. You left the house since morning. And you are just coming in.
No manners.
I should have left this one in our room to be doing Weeping Willow there. Good evening, Mommy.
Good evening. What is good about the news? Down. Show win the lottery. So? Kewani, what is the good news about that you have been going up and down, down and up? Ah, did Femi come begging, or have you found another husband? And I hope he's not married.
Now, wow, will I ever hear the last of this thing in this house?
No, not really. But no, I'm not back with Femi. In fact, it's about no man. I'm still single.
Oh. Do you win lottery?
Nope. Must everything be about money and man?
Don't talk to me anyhow. I'm not your mate. You don't share bear. I kill you share.
Yeah, sorry, Mommy. I got promoted at work. You guys are now looking at the new head of programs in my radio station.
No way!
Yes way.
Okay, that one is just a title.
Oh Jerry. My gosh.
Are they going to increase your salary? Have you shown for any more to? Hey, I would have even said you should ask for a house. But if you ask for a house, you'll become too rich. All the single men will run away from you.
I don't want a man that will be running away from me because I'm too successful. Plus, everything in this life is not always about husband and money.
Hey, Wonder Mom. Anybody to ask up money and man is not important. Do you have a husband? Do you have money?
Sha say congratulations.
Congratulations. Well, isha to talk by you along one for she. Oh, ni beleni ni padi. Okay, lo wa mama lo. Wo bo ti bere ise yi. Wa ma lo, wa ma bo. Anyun lo anyun bo. Lo won yanu. Ai wo mommy, a da fun e. Wa ri ba ti se. Bo tin lo, bo tin bo. A oda
ba.
Akoba ko ni se elese. Loruko Jesu. Jesu. Ayo de si. A de da fun e. Omo a se fun e. Gbogbo nkan ti e to mi ati e.
Amen.
Olorun a be da.
Amen.
Olorun a be da si. Omo a se fun e. Baba se.
Mommy, amen.
Champagne, yeah. Please.
And they brought for me in the office, so we cake, Seth, but I forgot it. Wait, is there none at home?
Actually, there is one in the house, but it's the old one. And I kept it for your wedding. So go and buy minerals. Sorry, no.
What kind of fake celebration is this one now? See why you couldn't even buy champagne. Champagne.
Somebody's at the door. Hey, what are you doing here?
You left this at the office. I was driving in this direction, so I thought, hey, why not just stop by?
Oh, thank you.
Danny!
It's me, Dave. Please, come in.
Samide!
Good evening,
ma'am. Good evening, my dear. Kabo.
Thank you, ma'am.
Kabo, enjoy. Sit down.
Hello.
So, remember I said that the gummy cake and champagne are the... Well, technically, me dig gummy cake and champagne at the office. Well, he was kind enough to bring it.
Correct, guy. I beg, please bring the champagne. What's he that?
Leo Jare, your name. Is it Olumide Akinyi Ademide?
It's Olumide, ma'am.
Olumide
Ah, that is nice. I thank you very much. My daughter told me about the promotion, and I hope she's not stubborn in the office.
She is very stubborn sometimes.
Trust me, we're tired at home. Tired of her.
I can imagine.
Don't worry, Joe. If she's stubborn to you, I will give you my phone number. If she does anything bad, just call me. I will discipline her.
Thank you, ma.
You too. You're now saying thank you too.
Na kota nsoni ya. Oga, mboni ya kwa. Wasi wakoko. Sorry, ma binu.
Why did you bring 5 glasses?
Auntie. So that means if I go join and celebrate with Onana, as I see, say you bring boyfriend, I didn't have been. Miss, if I want to eat and drink.
We're eating that more bad here. Show me what I like to wear. We see one cocoa. Oman be.
Mommy, that's how I cut her my makeup this afternoon.
I don't want to talk about any nonsense here on Shotibo. I have a any rabbi in your. I have a visit of Shotibo. Wo Wambi. You want a glass here? Call that Dara 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 and disappear! No one call. Baby, my young shit! Call that glass from Shara Mowiri. Sorry. Binu, my dear.
Let me pop this champagne, Madam Head of Programs.
If you do it well, maybe I'll make you my executive assistant or something.
Girl, I'd rather be Mide's personal assistant.
Personal assistant. Charlie, why won't you do your job?
I see where you got your...
What? My family's a lot, Abby.
No. Actually, your mom and my mom would get along.
What are you trying to say? That your mom is super dramatic? Or that she embarrasses you every chance she gets? Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, yeah. Eda champagne na. What pity you jare?
Ha! My baby girl is now a working class girl. Oh yeah, like by sea. Kneel down.
Mommy, it's just my first day at work. Now this one is unnecessary.
Shalua.
Panu e mo jare. Jo jare.
Agbadura. Ni oruko Jesus. Ni oruko Jesu ni agbara je Jesu Oluwa dupe lowo omo re bo je ti fun ise Oluwa pa dabobo ise yi ko ma se run mo lowo Oluwa ma dabobo ma duro ti Oluwa gba koso Jesu Oluwa wa
amen
kabi esi Hosanna
eh Jesu Kristi oba iku
egbega
egbega
mommy egbe Jesu ga o
Jesu oh eh Jesu Kristi oba iku
beni Oluwa bayi Oluwa Shalewa. Begin to open your mouth. Ma gbadura, open your mouth. Gbadura ki Olorun ko ma show eni bi se yi. Oluwa o, baba ma duro ti omo re. Baba ma duro ti ni orukọ Jesu. Baba duro ti omo re. Jesu! Oluwa, beni. Alagbara ni Jesu mi o.
Beni. Father, protect our work. He shall be permanent.
This girl, what is wrong with you? Is it your job? Is it you they are praying for?
Ombe?
Ombe was your ombe?
Mommy, now so that it go better.
Come on, go and do your work, Ojale. Have you done your own work?
Leave her alone. It's not prayer.
Kenny.
Mommy, eje ka wa nu adura.
Bẹni o jare.
Eje ka wa nu adura.
Jesus.
Don't let anybody distract us. Oye e ma gbadura.
Jesus.
Check for more.
Oluwa samona. Jesus. Jesus.
Ami.
Jesu
Oluwawa.
Ami. Emi Oluwa logo.
Ogo.
Hallelujah meje.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Ah Oluwa ti se yanu.
Jesu se.
Oluwa ti se.
Ami Jesu.
Oluwa ti se
yanu. Ami Jesu.
Iyanu iyale ma continue ninu ile.
Ami Jesu.
Ko Jesu Oluwawa.
Ami. Ami. Ami.
Ko Jesu.
Ami o. Ami. Oh eh. Oya. Come and go. Come and go to work.
Wait, seeing as we're still in the spirits, please, can I get my car back? I can't be following Tiwa to work all the time.
We will discuss that when you earn your first salary. Shogbo, come and go.
Ah, wait, so because I'll not be taking that to work because what? Is it my fault that you can follow somebody else?
I beg, let me leave now. Am I the first?
Bele. I'll drop you.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Ẹ
ṣe mú o,
ẹ
ṣe, ẹ ní broja.
Ẹ má wo, ẹ má ṣe
o,
ẹ má ṣe o.
Hi guys, so today we're talking about office romance. How do you guys feel about it? Have you ever had a crush on someone that you work with at the office? Or better yet, has someone ever had a crush on you that you work with at the office? Did you go through with it? Was the relationship worth the issues that might arise if it didn't work out? And if it did work out, and one of you had to leave the company, who had to leave? Like, would you give up your work, career, for love? I mean, I know love conquers it all that good stuff. But would you let love conquer your career? Like all your future ambitions? Call in and let me know what you think. Still on the Gist with Tiwa. We have a caller on the line. Hello, what's your name and where are you calling from?
Hello, this is Henry calling from Aja.
Okay.
No, and I had the question, and right now, and I'm actually dating a girl in my office.
Hmm.
I know that if we decide to be serious, one of us will have to leave the company, but I don't know if I'll be willing to leave. Mm-hmm. I'm in a higher position, and my salary is much more than hers, so... Anyway, all I know is that I like her. All the rest will sort out itself later.
Thanks for calling, Harry. So Harry assumed that the babe was going to leave her job for him, because he was earning more. Anyways, you know the number to call. Still on the Gist with Tiwa. Back to the music. What is doing this one?
Babes, so you never guess what happened.
What?
Obina gives me a call and he's like, babes, I'd like to take you to a fancy restaurant and stuff. And I'm like, okay, yeah, fine, let's go. I'll meet you there. And, you know, things get awkward. And he says, no, I want you to get dressed and I'll come pick you up. And I'm like, it's Obina. Like.
So, brother, Obina is trying to break you in the friend zone.
I was just like, dinner bawo, gakilo nshele, what's going on?
Auntie, please, I beg, stop all this your ignorant behavior. Like, you don't know that guy has been in love with you. Titty.
Well, anyway, Sha, I said I'll give it a try, and he actually wanted me to get dressed, and he said that he'll come pick me up and stuff.
Look at you, sorry. When the boss just keeps calling your phone, like since this new promotion for head of programming, always blowing up my phone. Walk.
You and this your new best too. If I didn't know any better, if I didn't know you any better, I would have said you guys are crushing on each other. But I have seen Auntie Nadine. And I can tell you that if you crush Omide, she will crush you to pieces. But Obina though. I say
good evening.
Good evening.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Do I look not okay?
I don't know. You just seem like I caught you at a bad time. Do you want me to go and come back?
No. Please.
Okay,
sit down.
Cool. So the email you sent, I got it with the updated schedule. I've sat down. I've spoken to some of the presenters already.
Tiwa.
And we're about to... Wait a minute. I'm on this. I have an email as well. Let me upload it.
Would you go out on a date with me?
What? Did you just say what I think he said?
I can't believe that I'm nervous. But the truth is, I haven't been able to stop thinking about you from the gym, when you bumped into me.
You mean when you bumped into me?
You see, that's what I'm saying. Yo, I have never met anyone like you. You're smart, you're interesting, you're intelligent, and you're damn stubborn. And trust me, I've been thinking to myself about asking you out. I know how this will make things complicated and awkward between us, but I was listening to your show earlier today, and I thought that it was probably a sign. We only live once, right? Tiwa, please say something.
Mide, I'm
speechless. Okay.
I don't know what to say.
Okay.
A few months ago, this would have been great. You're a great guy. You're interesting, you're funny. You don't smile often, but when you do, it lights up a room. I'm just coming out of two heartbreaks. You're just coming out of a serious relationship, very serious relationship, with a lady who's still lurking in the corners who wants you back. Not to mention the fact that you're my boss. The father owns this company. If things go south, I'm out of a job. Plus, this could just be really super awkward.
I understand. I completely understand. Forget I said anything.
See what I'm saying about being awkward?
No, it's fine. I'm just very disappointed.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. I mean, I'm the one that put us both in this awkward and embarrassing situation.
Yay. I just feel like the ground should just open up and swallow me right now. But wait a second. I didn't even see this one coming. How did it happen? I thought we're being friends now. Me, that was the one that was just kukuma, jejeli crushing on him in my head. Now he...
So you're trying to tell me that all this time he has been coming here, you did not know that he liked you?
No, I didn't. I just don't... Like, we're friends now. I thought, like, we're cool.
I even know the ones that say the best relationships come out of friendships.
He was once engaged before to one really hot, annoying girl. They went to uni together. Their friends and their parents know each other. Their parents are probably rich or something too. Then you now come and carry me and introduce me as what, his girlfriend.
See, why can you even talk about yourself like that?
But is it not true?
Hello ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy DJ Case, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to Danny Chief's channel where you can watch more videos. Subscribe, just hit that button right there. More videos. Enjoy. Everyone's happy. Thank you.